Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Microsoft Clipchamp in Windows PC or laptop. So let's get started. First thing, just go to search and type for Microsoft Store. You'll be having that under apps. Just open it, and here in Microsoft Store just search for Clipchamp, and here we'll be having Microsoft Clipchamp. Select it. And this is from the official Microsoft Corporation. And here you'll be able to see all their official applications. So go back, and it has 15,000 ratings. So just click on install. So it will take some time to download and install. Just be patient till then. So once the installation is complete, you'll be having the open option. You can just select this. And you need to sign in with your Microsoft account. In some cases, it will like automatically get signed in. And that's it, you'll be getting the default interface of Microsoft Clipchamp. Just click on create your first video. And this is the interface. You can just import the media and start using it. And if you want to change the theme, to the top you're having your profile icon. Click on settings, general, and select dark theme. And now if you go to your videos, here you'll be having the dark theme enabled. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.